How to fix slow internet after downloading Windows 11. It is possible that after you have downloaded and installed Windows 11, some of your devices do not work properly. One of this device could be the network card. What can you do if you find that you have a slower internet on Windows 11? After the initial installation of Windows, whether it be Windows 10 or Windows 11, the operating system will automatically check for and install any available updates. Drivers, codecs, and app upgrades are all examples. So that everything can download, please be patient and leave the machine unattended for as long as possible. For now, it is important to see if you have any updated. If a restart is required for driver upgrades to take effect, you should perform one. How can you check if you have any updates available? Click on the Start button. Click on Settings. On the left, go to Windows Update. Click on Check for Updates. If you have any updates, just install them. Also, you might have some optional updates that are related to your drivers. Click on Advanced Options. Click on Optional Updates. If you have any updates here, just install them. But what if you don't find any updates here? Another thing to do it to update your drivers manually. Windows 11 might not be able to automatically identify and update to the most recent drivers for your network adapter. The drivers can be looked for and installed manually. Open Device Manager. Click on the search icon and write Device Manager. Click on Network Adapters. Select a device and right-click it. Choose Update Driver from the context menu when you right-click your wireless network device. Use the on-screen instructions to install the driver. Also, another thing you can do is just remove the current network adapter and reinstall it. Many people who experience sluggish connectivity after upgrading to Windows 11 have found that deleting and reinstalling the network adapter fixed the problem. Use the method I described a few seconds ago and just pick from the list uninstall device. Let the program remove itself. After this, reboot the PC. Windows will try to reinstall the driver on restart. If Windows does not find the driver again, go again in Device Manager. Select the option to check for hardware modifications from Action menu from the top. The network adapter will be automatically detected by Windows 11 and reinstalled. You should check with the manufacturer of your network device to see if newer drivers compatible with Windows 11 are available. It's possible that they weren't included in the Windows 11 installation. You can get the drivers online and put them in by hand. Visit the site where you can download the drivers for your device. Input your system's details or the service identifier to identify it. Get the most recent version of your network's drivers here. These are the most common ways to fix a slow internet. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.